you get a chance to watch the quarterback documentary?
I have not. I actually turned it down last year. I didn't feel it was appropriate for the year, so I turned down the opportunity to be on it. That time will come. You know, I know there's a lot of the journey to be told, and there's a lot yet to unfold that will be told one day, and that time will come.
Just to be clear, you said you turned it down before last season, not before this season.
Last year and this year.